Hello guys, I'm playing Death Stranding second day in a row. It was just released yesterday for PlayStation, so that's the maximum I could get so far. And just today, I actually found out how to calm the baby down properly, because before, I was doing something like this. Just frantically moving and wobbling the joystick, and as you can see, the baby is getting agitated. The container is getting red, and it needs to go green. Then, I decide to do this. Just gently move the joystick, like you would do with a real baby. Don't shake it, just gently swing it around. And as you can see, it's all working. I hope that helps. Thanks for watching, guys. And I'm going to see you in the next video. Bye-bye.